Robert Niekase's Mississippi farm has such a severe erosion problem that he is losing valuable grazing land.
My place is washing away, let's put it that way, you know. The erosion just keeps getting deeper and wider every day.
The U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service is using its Gulf of Mexico Initiative, or GOMI, to help farmers in Mississippi's two coastal counties stabilize stream banks and plant trees and shrubs on land prone to erosion. These conservation practices hold the soil in place and filter sediment, nutrients, and other pollutants.
And those practices help to alleviate sediment and or nutrients and pesticides going into the Rotten Bayou watershed and into the Jordan River system, which eventually goes into the Gulf of Mexico.
Monitoring water quality is another important component of GOMI. NRCS is working with its partners to track changes in water quality, including improvements over time. Landowners like Niekase, who participate in GOMI, say controlling runoff without NRCS would be very difficult and costly.
No, sir. I couldn't do it. No way in God's world I can do it.
Without this program, it would have hindered us as far as time-wise, because we would have had to wait on some of the programs financially. But they're all necessary, and thank goodness we're able to proceed a lot sooner.
This initiative is available to private landowners in targeted Gulf Coast watersheds. If you are interested in installing conservation practices to reduce erosion and improve water quality on your operation, visit your local NRCS office. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.